Tuga, look at this! It's a weird doll!
That's a Kokeshi doll, probably from Tsugaru.
Check out this weird fan! It's got a girl!
Oh, I think that's from some anime or another.
Look at that! It's some kind of weird... Hold on, what is that?
Why, this is a zoetrope. It's older than I am. Let's see here. If you spin it like so, and look through here...
Wow, it looks like it's moving. How did it do that?
Your mind fills in the blanks between each image, tricking your eyes into seeing movement. It's called an optical illusion.
Optical illusion. When I used your binoculars, your eyes looked super small when I looked through it from the wrong direction. Was that optical illusion?
In a sense, yes, but not exactly. I know. This here should explain it better. The length of these two lines is exactly the same, but one looks longer than the other. See?
It does, but why?
The human eye is easily deceived. There are many ways to convince it that the lies it sees are the truth. It's an optical illusion.
Optical illusion. Okay, I won't forget.
That must have been an optical illusion.
I wonder what this thing is.
You okay?
What in the world? A dog? It still has a collar. Why on earth would Kojima bring that here? Whoa. Is that? Oh. I don't believe it. This is a huge find.
Hey.